Oh boy. Well, I've got some good news and some even better news. The good news is that Turbo Volcano's third album, titled Future Spa, will be released on May 7th. It's on schedule. And the even better news is that the fourth album is titled She Wears Pink But Flies a Blue Lion. No release date yet. But you can hear this. This is nice.